That's Bernie Eccleston.
Wow.
Is greatest, for me, greatest guy I've ever met. And basically a mover and shaker. I mean, he was Formula One. Now, things have moved on, I know, but for me, Bernie's my hero. And he's proved it on many occasions, not just with money. I mean, he sold Minardi to Red Bull. You know, he was in his motorhome in Turkey that I read, first time I met Dieter Mateschitz, and Bernie brokered the deal. Did he want anything? No.